69th Primetime Emmy Awards, which was conducted at the Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles, was high in fashion quotient. A host of Hollywood celebrities dressed to kill the award ceremony, filling the Emmys red carpet with elegant mermaid silhouettes and dramatic beaded gowns and colorful suits. While some looks were not as killer as others, we bring you to some of the best and worst looks at the 69th Emmy Awards. Australian actress Nicole Kidman looked stunning in a red silk gown with a full ankle length skirt. She complemented her look with a glittering silver tie and crystal embellished pink satin sandals. Desi girl Priyanka Chopra looked drop dead gorgeous in balmain white shimmering gown. Her red carpet appearance was nothing less than a fairy tale. Elizabeth Moss turned the heads in a custom Prabal Gurung pink gown that she complemented with Forever Mark earring and Olgiana Paris heels. Sofia Vergara stole the show in a stunning strapless white gown. Vergara finished off her look with a high ponytail, diamond-shaped Lorraine Schwartz earrings. She donned a deep red lip. Newly engaged Mandy Moore looked gorgeous in Carolina Herrera's black and white strapless layered gown. She kept the rest of her look simple with a side-swept do bold pink lip and custom Jennifer Mayer jewels. Reese Witherspoon disappointed her fans at the Emmys red carpet. The actress debuted on the Emmys red carpet, opting for a teal blazer mini dress with matching velvet pointed toe pumps and a classic crimson lip. Ariel Winter hit the 2017 Emmy red carpet, opting for a beaded black and silver gown that featured not one but two slits. Heidi Klum stepped out in a bold red dress. She completed her look with lots of thick wooden bracelets adorned with white paint, along with big wooden earrings and a matching wooden clutch. American actress Sarah Hayland as Jonah Alex and Thor Ragnarok actress Tessa Thompson were among celebs who made it to the worst-dressed stars at Emmys. Hosted by Stephen Colbert, the star-studded award ceremony was held in Los Angeles yesterday.